Oh my god, he replied. Oh my god, I don't believe it. ट्रिक्सटर्स, आज मैं कुछ नया करने वाली हूँ. जैसे मैंने यूएस में एक वीडियो देखा जो काफी ट्रेंड हो रहा था, जहाँ पर लोग सेलिब्रिटीज को डीएम कर रहे थे टू सी इफ दे रिप्लाई. तो मैंने सोचा कि क्यों ना मैं ये सेम चीज यहाँ पे इंडिया में करूँ, जहाँ पर मैं 100 टॉप सेलिब्रिटीज को डीएम करूंगी इंस्टाग्राम पर टू सी कि मुझे रिप्लाई देते हैं या नहीं देते हैं. Now the thing is here कि मेरा अकाउंट इंस्टाग्राम पर वेरीफाइड है. If you're not following me on Instagram, please follow me @Anisha_Wali. क्योंकि मेरा अकाउंट वेरीफाइड है, there is a tiny bit of a chance कि वो लोग मेरा DM शायद देखे. And also मैं 24 hours wait करने वाली हूँ for their reply, because of course they must be busy, they must be shooting, they must be doing something. और 24 hours के बाद मैं ये वीडियो वापस शूट करूँगी. And in case you guys are watching this video, मतलब कि उनका reply आ चुका है, इसी के लिए मैं ये वीडियो रिलीज कर रही हूँ. ठीक है? Alright, shall we go to the DMs guys? सो फर्स्ट डी एम मैं उस स्टार को भेजूंगी जिसकी मैं बहुत ही पागल फैन हूँ. एक्चुअली ही इज माई नंबर वन फेवरेट एक्टर, जो कि है रणवीर सिंह. रणवीर सिंह को मैं बैंड बाजा बारात से बहुत ही ज़्यादा चाहती हूँ, लिटरली. और मैंने उसको एक्चुअली एक दो बार देखा भी कहीं दूर से, बट उसको एक्चुअली कभी ऐसा डी एम नहीं किया. सो चलो लेट्स डी एम रणवीर सिंह, लिविंग द ड्रीम, माई ड्रीम, सीरियसली. चलो मैसेज करते हैं उसको, हम क्या लिखें. अभी वो गली बॉयफ्रेंड की थी ना. मुझे एक्चुअली एक रिक्शा ने भी ये लिखा था, बट आई राइट दिस अगेन. बहुत हार्ड स्टोलन माय हार्ट. हार्ट को इमोजी एक्चुअली करते हैं, इमोजी हार्ट. स्टोलन माय हार्ट कब होगी हमारी मुलाकात. ओके चलो भी भेज. ओ माय गॉड, ओके आई सेंड दिस, सेंड. ऑलराइट, रणवीर सिंह को भी मैंने भेजा है. ओह माय गॉड, अगर उसका आ गया ना, यू गाइस हैव एब्सोल्युटली नो आइडिया, आई विल फ्रीक आउट. ओके फर्स्ट डीएम डन. ऑलराइट, नेक्स्ट मैं डीएम करने वाली हूँ मेरी फेवरेट एक्ट्रेस को, विच हैपन्स टू बी रणवीर सिंह्स वाइफ, दीपिका पाडुकोन. एंड दीपिका पाडुकोन एक्चुअली लाइक आई रियली फील शी इज एक्सट्रीमली ग्रेसफुल, लाइक like the way she just carries herself is like, oh my god. Tum log mujhe in the comment section mein batao guys if you love Deepika. Alright, Deepika Padukone has a website on it, very nice. Message, usko main kya likhu. Actually mujhe hamesha Deepika se puchna tha, main bahut badi Avengers fan hu, usko likhu kya ki uska favorite Avenger kaun hai. Who is your favorite Avenger, and I love you 3000. Which means I'm an Iron Man fan myself. Let's see, Deepika, uska bhi Iron Man hai ki nahi? And send. Alright, Deepika Padukone ko bhi bhejte. Let's go to the next DM. Tiger, Jackie Shroff, pani puri aur vada pav. Alright, sending him that. Uma Qureshi, oh nice, nice. 2.9 million. Hum kab mil rahe hai? Ishan Khattar. Ishan, will you do a jingaat dance off with me? Send. Sanan, Kriti Sanan ko Coca Cola tu. Will you have Coca-Cola with me? Next, Vicky Kaushal. How's the Josh? Send. Aliya Bhatt. If you had all six Infinity Stones, what would you do? To Virat Kohli. What is your favorite emoji? Anushka Sharma. Have you ever failed in an exam? All right, next we go to Priyanka Chopra. Priyanka Chopra Jonas. What is the first thing you do when you wake up in the morning? Bhumi Pednekar, what is your Instagram strategy? Sonam Kapoor ke paas jaate hai. Are you a BTS army? Question mark. Katrina Kaif, how do you deal with jet lag? Amir Khan, a big fan, love what you do for Pani Foundation. Please let me know how I can help. Okay, abhi I will be DMing the biggest person in India, Mr. Narendra Modi ji. Do you love Maggie? S.R.K. Shah Rukh Khan. Which is your favorite Game of Thrones character? Dhoni ji, MS Dhoni. Do you play PUBG? Raftar music. What is your number one dating advice? Question mark. Bad boy Shah. Kya aapke toothpaste mein namak hai? Sachin. Oh, of course, Sachin, we have to message. Do you like Hajmola? Dhat Malhotra. What was your first email ID? Akshay Kumar. What is your favorite TV show? Janvi Kapoor. What is that one food item you hate? Amitabh Bachchan. Do you watch YouTube? Ritik Roshan. When you are angry, do you play Angry Birds? Aishwarya Bachchan. Why are you only following Abhishek Bachchan? Janta needs to know. Abhishek Bachchan, why is your wife only following you on Instagram? Shahid Kapoor, unki nayi film bhi aa rahi hai abhi. What's your solution to dandruff? Karan Johar, what's your favorite Instagram filter? Tapsee, are you an early morning person or a late night person? Abraham, the John Abraham is the next. The one thing that is always in your fridge. Varun Dhawan, oh my god. Uchi hai building, lift teri band hai, kaise main aun? Salman Khan. Doraemon or Sinchan. Ananya Pandey. Do you know how to make a roti? Madhuri Dixit. What is the most annoying thing on WhatsApp? Farhan Akhtar. Aasma hai neela, kyu pani gila, gila kyu? Sunny Leone. Do you want to go and watch JCB ki khudai with me? Rahul Gandhi. What are your views on Robert Pattinson being our new Batman? Diljit Dosanjh. Kylie or Kareena? Arijit Singh. Do you like Beyonce? If yes, what's your favorite song of hers? The Shilpa Shetty. Shilpa, when are we doing Sunday binge together. Kiara Advani, what's the last thing you do before going to sleep? Disha Patani, butter chicken or chole bhature? Anil Kapoor, Wakanda forever question mark? I sent everybody a DM. Ab 24 hours wait karte aur dekhte kaun reply karta hai aur kaun nahi. I am excited and nervous at the same time.
24 hours later.
Mixers, 24 hours pass ho gaye. Actually 24 hours se thoda zyada time hua because actually beech mein Eid thi and uske liye hum nahi ye video record kar paaye. But we have 2 days. 2 days ke baad dekhte kisne reply kiya and guess what guys? Actually beech mein logo ne reply kiya. So chalo dekhte abhi kin kin ka reply aaya, theek hai? So I'm going to my DM and let's see. Oh my god, can you see? can you see kis kis ka reply? Okay, dekhiye. So of course not everybody will reply. Aisa bhi nahi hai. Like I get it. Sab log busy hai. Sab log shooting karte hai. So I get it. Life is tough and you know going to DMs and all that. But okay, we have more. Okay. Oh my God, he replied. Oh my God, I don't believe it. Varun Dhawan replied. Oh my God. So maine likha hai. Poochiye building lift teri band hai kaise main aao, theek hai? And he replied, take the stairs, I'll meet you halfway. Rickshawali, I mean, he misspelled my name thoda sa, but he wrote, take the stairs, I'll meet you halfway. Hey Varun Dhawan, you're so awesome, thank you so much. Why Daya, seriously? Actually mujhe nahi laga tha ki Varun Dhawan reply karega. Reply kiya, guys, see this. Okay, this is, I have to say, my respect became way more for you because aise, like, Varun Dhawan is very busy in life, no? Not saying everybody is busy, but phir bhi to take the time and reply, matlab ki, ab puchna hai ki hum log kaun se staircase pe milenge? Kahan milenge halfway hum Varun? should I message him back actually? I don't know. Karun kya? Dekhte reply karega? Take the stairs, I'll meet you halfway, Rickshawali. Should I ask him which stairs should I take? Kaun se stairs? Kaun se staircase pe mile? Question mark and I'll add an emoji also. It'll be quite funny. Like, should I add this? Ha, like, kaun se staircase pe mile? I'm sending it. Okay, let's see if he reply. I sent it. All the Varun Dhawan fan clubs, like this video, share this video to show ki Varun Dhawan is awesome. Ab wo reply karta apne fans ko. Okay, that's awesome. Okay, then we got, okay, we got Raftar right here. So, maine Raftar ko likha tha, what is your number one dating advice? And Raftar wrote back, make sure they love your dog more than they love you. What? What? Ye kya reply hai Raftar? Make sure they love your dog more than they love you. So Morty, you know my dog Morty? I'm confused. Raftar, you watch my stories? You do? Oh, photo bhi bheja. Main photo kholungi. Dekhte photo mein kya hai. Oh my God! He sent khud ke dog ka picture. Oh my God! How cute! Okay Raftar, our dogs have to meet. I have a beagle named Morty. Let Morty meet your dog. Ab your dog ka naam kya hai? I need to find out. But I would love ki they have a date. So maybe, I hope it's a girl. Mine is a boy. Boy, girl, I mean, I don't know. Depends on what they like. But this is so cool. I'm usko likho kuch wapis. So awesome. I'll reply. When can I have a beagle? Pata na usko pata. I'll message him. I have a beagle called Morty. When can our dogs meet for a puppy date? And I can add a doggy ka emoji. Where is, I'm getting a call on top of this. Where is doggy ka emoji? And so awesome, I have a beagle called Morty. When can our dogs meet for a puppy date? Any Raftar fans, thumbs up this video, comment karo if you like Raftar's music. So awesome. Thanks Raftar for replying, man.
A few moments later.
Raftar just replied. Just replied, yeah. Kya likha hai? When I throw my next adoption drive, please come through. What do you mean adoption drive? He gives dogs for adoption? Wait, should I send him? Wait, let me send him my dog a picture. I say, I'll send him this. My dog, Morty. I'm sending him actually the picture. I'm like, what do you mean adoption drive? Would love to come with, not like I'm giving my dog for adoption. Momani, I'm not giving Morty for adoption. But what do you mean adoption drive? Let me just write that. Dekhte kya hota hai. Please, now there's a conversation happening properly. Chalo good, at least this is something cool. So he's replying. So chalo abhi next kisne reply kiya hai. And we have Uma Qureshi. Oh my god, Uma Qureshi replied. To maine usko likha hai Uma kab mil rahe hai. Like hum kab mil rahe hai. So hum kab mil rahe hai. She wrote, ha ha ha, jab we met. थोड़ा कंफ्यूज मतलब जब वी मेट क्या है इसका उमा व्हाट यू ट्राइंग टू टेल मी सो ए तो इट्स अमेजिंग कि उमा रिप्लाई मैं थोड़ा कंफ्यूज हो रही हूँ हाँ हाँ जब वी मेट इज इट अ ट्रिक क्वेश्चन मिस्ट्री क्वेश्चन क्या है इसका मतलब क्या लिखूँ उसको जब वी मेट आई डोंट नो आई रोट सोरा मे बी इट्स अ गेम मूवी गेम शी राइट्स जब वी मेट एंड आई हैव टू रिप्लाई विद अनदर मूवी का नाम Should I reply Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge? I don't know. Karu kya? I write Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge? Question mark? Bheju? Maybe I write an emoji so she knows I'm... I wrote it. I have no clue iska matlab kya hai but jab we met. So maybe she'll come back with another. So good! Uma Qureshi! Any fans of Uma Qureshi, please thumbs up. Uska also kuch ek naya show aa raha hai Netflix pe. I'm super excited for that as well. So good! All the best, Uma Qureshi, for your new Netflix film. Alright, next kisne reply kiya hai? Ishan Khattar ne reply kiya hai! Dead. Oh my god, Ishan, you're amazing! Maine usko kya likha tha actually? My god! क्या लिखा मैं पहली बार देख रही हूँ मैं हैव नॉट ओपन दीज डी एम्स सो मैंने उसको लिखा ईशान विल यू डू अ जिंगा डांस ऑफ विथ मी धड़क का और उसने रिप्लाई किया है आई वॉन्ट रिस्क इट यू लुकिंग इन ग्रेट फॉर्म लॉल चेक आउट माई प्रोफाइल ओके दैट मीन्स सो ए इट्स अ ये नो Because he's scared that I might be better than him. Well, Ishan, very smart. But I think that's still sweet of you that you replied. It's fine. I'll do the Jenga dance myself. I will be really bad at this. But this was very cool. All the Ishan fans, thumbs up, guys. Comment karo if you love Ishan. And this is really awesome. Great dancer, by the way. You're a great dancer. And thanks for replying. It really means a lot to me. Should I reply something to him? Maybe I'll just reply. Let's wait. Abhi filhal reply nahi karti hu. I'm like, lol. Lol, that's sweet of you. I'm just writing this. Let's not make it awkward for me at least. Because I don't know if I'm actually in great shape and I'm definitely uski tarah itni achhi dancer to nahi hu main. But I'll still just write, lol, that's sweet of you. Done. That's it. Good. Alright. And now who's the now? There's one last person just na reply kiya. So 5 logon ne total reply kiya and like insane. Shilpa Shetty ne likha, oh my god. So I wrote her, when are we doing Sunday binge together? And she wrote, Sunday at Rickshawali? Question mark. Wait, wo mujhe date ke liye pooch rahi hai? So she asked me ki Sunday ko hum Sunday binge kare. Wait, am I meeting you, Shilpa? Wait, is this actually, actually kya? Main confused ho rahi hu. क्या करो अभी शिल्पा को मैं क्या लिखूं संडे रिक्शा वाली बिकॉज आई लव स्वीट सो यू लव संडे मे बी लेट्स फिगर दिस आउट ओके शिल्पा आई एम डाउन इफ यू आर डाउन विल दैट मेक सेंस आई थिंक सो आई एम लाइक आई एम जस्ट एंड आई एम जस्ट राइटिंग सो ओके शिल्पा आई एम डाउन इफ यू आर डाउन Let me know if Sunday we are going down. Kuch zyada down ho gaya. Okay, Shilpa, I'm down if you are down. Let's go Sunday down. No, I don't know. I don't know if this is... if, okay, Shilpa, I'm down if you are down. let me know, maybe I should ek question puchun se, let me know if you are up for it. Kuch zyada ho gaya kya? Okay Shilpa, I'm down. If you're down, let me know if you're up for it. I sure am. Likho, ki nahi likho. I'm down. If you're down, let me know if you're up for it. I think itna hi kehne bahut zyada ho jayega. Okay, and send. All right, let's see. Wow, ye sach mein hua na guys, then you guys know ye meeting kyun hua, because of the DMing. Thank you Shilpa, you're awesome. Thumbs up for anybody who loves Shilpa Shetty. I love Shilpa Shetty. So this way maybe shayad hum log saath mein Sunday binge karenge. Thumbs up karo if you want me and Shilpa Shetty to do Sunday binge together guys. Agar tum log ko wo collab dekhna hai, niche like karo abhi ke abhi. Maybe it'll happen. Okay, so guys, this was it. This were all my replies. Maine bahut sare replies, maine bahut DMs maine bheje the. And of course, dekho, एक ऐसी बात होती है कि बहुत लोगों के पास टाइम नहीं होता है. अपनी इंडस्ट्री में यही होता है कि एवरीबडी इज़ वेरी बिजी. आई एम बिजी, वी ऑल आर बिजी. बट आई फील कि अगर कोई सेलिब्रिटी अपना टाइम निकाल के रिप्लाई करता है अपने फैंस को या फॉलोअर्स को, आई पर्सनली लाइक फील इट्स सच अ बिग थिंग. बिकॉज मतलब DM एक रिप्लाई उनकी लाइफ में, मतलब यू नो इट विल टेक अ मिनट टू मिनट्स टू डू इट. और वो टाइम दे रहे तुम लोग को और मुझे, दैट्स अ ह्यूज डील. सो थैंक यू टू एवरीबडी जिन्होंने रिप्लाई मुझे दिया है. एंड लेट मी नो गाइज, व्हाट डू यू लाइक, हु डू यू रियली वांट टू सेंड अ DM टू? कौन ऐसा है जिनको तुमको DM भेजना है? पर्सनली मैं भी बहुत DMs को रिप्लाई करती हूँ. अगर तुम लोग मुझे कभी DM भेजोगे, प्लीज़ डू, बिकॉज तुमको कभी नहीं पता है कब रिप्लाई आ जाए नहीं आ जाए. सो हैंस ऑलवेज फील वट यू वॉन्ट टू डू, जस्ट गो विद इट. मतलब जस्ट सेंड द DM, ठीक है? मैं करूँगी फॉलो मी रिक्शा वाली इफ़ यू एवर वॉन्ट अ रिप्लाई फ्रॉम मी, ठीक है? एंड रिक्शा वाले, होप यू गाइज रियली एन्जॉयड दिस वीडियो. मुझे तो बहुत मजा आया, मैंने पहली बार किया एक्चुअली ऐसा. एंड द फैक्ट कि इतने लोगों का रिप्लाई आया, feeling good. I'll let you stay up to date. क्या होगा इसके आगे? Dates होंगे, Sunday binge होगा, stairs पे हम मिलेंगे. I don't know. Varun Dhawan, if you're watching this, please let me know. मुझे मेरे साथ मिलो. Let's do something fun. Anyways guys, this was it. बताओ अगर तुम लोगों को ये वीडियो अच्छा लगे, मैं और ऐसे वीडियोस करती रहूंगी तुम लोगों के लिए. थोड़ा सा अलग था, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. ठीक है? Alright, I'm sending you all a big love. Punch your way or please subscribe karo channel, ठीक है? Because I make videos every Tuesday and you don't want to miss out. और अब मैं जा रही हूँ, गर्मी हो रही है and बहुत लंबा वीडियो था, I know. But guys, I hope it was worth it.